Hello everyone, TrendyFlea here. Welcome on back to part 8, I believe, of my Enotria, the last song playthrough. We are right where we left off the last time. I explored down that way. Nothing to explore really here right now. So let's get on and start progressing. Go. I went down here, open up the gate. That stuff is not knocked down, so it's come on. Pretty sure he tries to res him. Daisy, up to Molly. The heck just happened? Oh, hell. Having this battle, Huntress something? Sort of a pedestal. Just 285. little bit of Milano damage, but nothing that's fancy. But then it just screams.
This is it.
Retains its salt. Okay, cool. Excuse me. Keep on climbing. Keep on moving forward. Guess I have to come up here now. Okay, everybody, I'm back, and now I can jump. That statue. Make sure there's nothing else over here. Like, looks like I can go that way. I guess. I mean, is there? Holy crap! There's a ladder here. That just looks like progression, to be honest. This looks like a miniature boss fight. Wicked. This does sick. Oh, and I got a new roll and a new weapon. Let's check out the new weapon. And that looks like fear now. Universe sword now. Pincer, no. Veltha's great sword. Not nothing fancy. Okay. What does wicked do again? It does. Getting up here, okay. So this is just shortcut to the beginning. Not sure what it did, but it did something. Okay, that actually looks like something. Sharp. have it here, huh? I don't trust that. Try something different now. That's still a sick. That's wicked. Do I have anything else that does wicked damage? Yeah, the funeral flamer does wicked damage. Does nothing. Still, I mean, that did some damage, but still, I did like this. Let's raise it for Radiant, Dizzy, Milano, Dizzy, Milano sick. Yeah, I think we'll try Wicked. Forgot what Wicked does. Someone tell me in the chat about the aspects of what they do again. I can't remember. Never paid attention at the beginning. It helped me out a lot. Sips of the past. Oh! Did I miss somebody in here? I explored here pretty good. I don't think I went in here yet. No, I came from here. Let me go this way. Well, it looks like I have to go that way and go through all my shortcuts. Son of a gun. I got plenty of sap. What the heck am I supposed to do with that thing? Well, that's cool. Oh, okay, it's a colossal weapon. Good, I guess, but you know, this thing wasn't so slow. That, but I'm gonna stick with the colossal greaser because that seems to work out the best. So now, what do I do with go from here? There has to be something I'm missing. Has to be something I'm missing. I just don't know what. Something. I just don't know what. just have to be missing something. I just don't know what. I don't know where to go from here. I'm supposed to go to the over here somehow. I don't know where to go. We'll check that out too. Silver. Sharp silver. Cool, doesn't it? Absolutely nothing. Back my market regret. What the fuck is it? Funeral flamber. So I did that mission, grab those. God, there's giants over here. Oh. Fizzle, you're wicked. But nothing happens. Here's Necropolis again. I don't know where to go. Alright, I'm just gonna hit up the save point and wrap it up here, and I'll... That was close. I can leave the hit... I explored everywhere. I must be missing something. I'm gonna see something real quick here, because I can always start there again. No, I gotta wrap up the episode. I'm sorry, late enough. Okay, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you made it this far into the video and you haven't done so, make sure you hit that thumbs up button, because I know you like something about it. If you've been watching my videos and you haven't done so yet, why haven't you subscribed to my channel? It's free, so why not? That's my dream come true, so thank you very much. Other than that, my name is TrendyFlea. I am signing off, and as always, stay trendy, my friends.